friends. I hope you're having an amazing Taco Tuesday and that all of you have or will be getting to enjoy tacos. I like to live on the wild side, so I'm going to try and eat a bunch of tacos wearing white. Ooh, badass. I don't have time to do a jam today because I'm running late because I suck and I'm always late. But I figured I had to tell you guys this story because it's making me laugh for like 2 days straight now. One time I was dropping off Khloe and her dad was wearing a shirt that I thought was like super lame. He is a smoker of things that I don't smoke, and it was like a bunch of weed leaves into a 69, and I'm like, ooh, that's real classy. And he's like, I love stupid shirts like that. And I'm like, okay, perfect. And this was a few weeks before Father's Day, and I was scrolling Facebook and I came across a shirt that said World's Dopest Dad with a bunch of leaves, and I screenshotted it and I sent it to him because I knew that would be right up his alley. And he's like, oh my god, I want that. I'm like, oh perfect, because I ordered it for you already. And the photo of the shirt was in white, but when I looked at the site, there was a color option of ash. So I chose that, and I'm like, yeah, I ordered it for you in the color ash, so there you go. So that was great. During our 8-year relationship, though, there was like 6 times maybe where he would get me clothes of some sort, and he would look at the hanger and never the clothes, although I think that was just an excuse and he didn't look at the hanger either, to be honest with you. And they would always be in the wrong size. One time he got me like a double extra large, extra small, like there was always something where it just didn't work. And I used to always give him such a hard time about that, and I'm like, how hard is it to get the right size, man? Like, come on. Anyways, so the site that I was ordering off of, because it was from Facebook, I assumed it was like a China type site. And they had sizes that I don't see here. So here I've never seen anything above a 3X before. And in regular R size clothes, he wore a 2X because he was a 240 pound guy. And so I'm like, okay, China. I know with things you order from China, you want to go like 2-3 sizes bigger than you normally would. And so I see an option for 5XL. And I'm like, oh yeah, I'm totally gonna get that one. But oh, I'm so nervous, things from China, like everything they wear is so tiny. So let's play it safe and let's get the 6XL. Well, I get the package finally yesterday. He knew it was gonna be late, because I said it could take a little bit. And anyways, it turns out it was not a store from China, it was actually US. So, something I've never seen before, but a shirt in a US 6XL. So now, this weekend, when I bring Khloe to her dad's house, I have to give him this belated Father's Day gift, which is this 6XL shirt. Can we just look? Can we just look at the size of this thing? Like, I think I could fit 4 of myself in. And part of me is like, oh my god, karma, because he always got the wrong sizes for me. But oh my god, it's gonna look like I did this on purpose, and I didn't. But I'm seriously just dying laughing. Like, just like, look at this. Oh my god. So, but that reminds me, you know, I've always seen all those funny things about Wish fails, and it's always intrigued me, like, what does stuff you order from Wish look like? And you always see like crazy stuff pop up on your Facebook where you're like, what the hell, man, that's weird. But I decided a few weeks ago I was gonna go on and I was gonna order a bunch of clothes off Wish. Some things I would like totally normally rock if they came out cool, and other things that were just like freaking weird, but you wonder like how those would look or how cheaply they're made or how they come out and everything. And I love laughing at the Wish fails, so I decided that's something I'm gonna start doing now. Every few weeks is just ordering a bunch of stuff off Wish and just seeing how it shows up. So I got a bunch of stuff on the way, and for all of you that love to scroll Facebook, if you come across clothes that, you know, you think would totally be my style and I would rock, or things that are just downright like, what the hell is that and who would wear it, send me a screenshot because I'm going to order it, because I totally want to try these Wish fail things. That's going to be so much fun. So this is my awful experience. So, you know, for someone that's not currently an Ashley fan, we're going to see how this goes over. Oh, I should say just wear it to court. Honestly, I think like you could probably literally live in this thing. It looks like a tent. So wish me luck for that one. And yeah, you know, I hope you guys are having an amazing Tuesday and that this could bring you a laugh, because they'll tell you, oh man, I've been laughing for like 2 days straight. So hope you're having a wonderful day and you're getting to enjoy tacos and you could at least have a laugh today. I miss and love you guys, and